Hey everybody, what's up? First, I'm going to say Happy New Year, and I want to thank everybody who has supported Project Kenji Cat, Do Something Saturday, everybody who's kept me in their prayers, everybody who's shot me email messages, text messages, care packages, you name it, thanks. And everybody who's come out to support Do Something Saturday, I want to say thank you for that. Moving into 2009, there are some huge changes to the overall direction of my organization. The first being that there will be a change in the Do Something Saturday project. Do Something Saturday will continue to be probably the largest and most visible outreach of the organization. I am pulling the HIV AIDS outreach out of Do Something Saturday and creating an outreach for HIV AIDS under what I'm calling United We Stand. And I'm actually going to launch United We Stand, which will be the outreach for people living with HIV AIDS. I'm going to launch it April 4th. And the reason why I'm launching it April 4th is that's the day that I found out I was HIV positive. So that's the day I will launch the official outreach for people living with HIV AIDS, and it'll kind of mirror the Do Something Saturday. And I'm hoping to kick it off with a HIV AIDS awareness day. So I'm gonna be talking to some people here in Los Angeles who are very visible in that arena, who I happen to have access to. Probably the biggest change is the tagline for the foundation. And the tagline right now, it says the Leon and Mary Fields Foundation Empowering People. So Empowering People is going to be leaving, although it is still the mission and outreach and goal and focus of the organization. And it is still part of the tagline of the Do Something Saturday outreach. The overall tagline, for lack of better words, and theme of the foundation is live the dream, be the change. And I'm pulling from two different causes, two different people. Be the change that you want to see in the world, and of course Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s I Have a Dream. So live the dream, be the change is the overall direction, is the overall feel, is the overall outlook of the Leon and Mary Fields Foundation. Just a real quick reminder, February is the 2-year birthday of the foundation, so I'm really excited about that. And I got a lot of things planned for February. And some special awards are going to be going out in February. And there's just a lot going on for 2009. On a personal note, for all of you that have asked what's up with my photography, what I'm going to do with it, why don't I try to get it out there, why don't I do more with it, well, in 2009 I'm going to be doing just that. Last year, as many of you know, I did the Million Dollar Ghetto, which was a photo project in July. So this July I'll do my second photo project, which will be my photos. And I haven't really themed it or named it yet, but it will be centered around my 22 months of homelessness. So that's what it'll be about. So those are the big changes to the organization. Now that I'm actually inside, I have a tremendous opportunity and a obligation to grow the organization and make the organization more stronger and better and more able to reach and help people. And I'm really excited to see Do Something Saturday in Australia. and I believe Ryan is working on a Do Something Saturday in the Philippines, which is something I will be talking about later. That's it. Happy New Year's, everybody. I hope it's going well. It's day 3. So live the dream. Be the change.